consistency in verbal and nonverbal cues in American bully training. When it comes to training American bullies, consistency is key. These powerful and intelligent dogs require clear and consistent communication from their owners in order to thrive. This includes both verbal and nonverbal cues. Verbal cues refer to the commands or words used to communicate with your dog. It is important to use the same words for each command consistently. For example, if you want your American bully to sit, always use the word sit rather than down or any other variation. This helps your dog to understand and respond to your commands more effectively. Training sessions should be structured and consistent in terms of timing as well. Set aside regular, dedicated training sessions with your American bully to reinforce and maintain consistency in their learning. Aim for short but frequent sessions to keep your dog engaged and focused. Remember to always end each session on a positive note, rewarding your bully for their efforts and progress. Another crucial aspect of consistent training is the use of nonverbal cues. These include body language, hand signals, and facial expressions. Dogs are highly perceptive creatures, and they rely heavily on nonverbal cues to understand and interpret the world around them. To effectively train your American bully, it is important to be aware of your own body language and use it consistently. For example, if you want your bully to come to you, extend your arm and pat your thigh. Over time, your dog will associate this specific gesture with the command to come. Consistency is also vital when it comes to rewarding or correcting your American bully's behavior. Use the same gestures and expressions consistently, such as a gentle pat or a firm no, to reinforce positive behavior or discourage unwanted actions. Consistency in these nonverbal cues helps your bully to understand what is expected of them. In addition to verbal and nonverbal cues, consistency in the use of training tools is also important. Whether you use a clicker or a specific type of collar or leash, it is critical to use the same tools consistently throughout your bully's training. This helps to prevent confusion and allows your dog to associate the tool with the desired behavior. Furthermore, consistency extends beyond training sessions. It is important to enforce the same rules and expectations consistently in all aspects of your bully's life. This includes daily routines, such as feeding and exercise schedules, as well as interactions with other animals and people. Providing a consistent environment and expectations will help your American bully feel secure and well-adjusted. Consistency in training will not only lead to a well-behaved American bully but also strengthen the bond between you and your dog. Dogs thrive on structure and clear communication, and consistency provides them with the guidance and stability they need to learn and grow. In conclusion, consistency in both verbal and nonverbal cues is crucial when training your American bully. By using the same commands, gestures, and tools consistently, you will enhance your bully's understanding and response to your training efforts. Consistency both during training sessions and in everyday life will also promote a well-behaved and balanced bully. Remember, your bully is relying on you to provide clear and consistent communication, so invest your time and effort into consistent training for a happy and well-trained American bully.